हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू मेरी माता हाई स्कूल मसूर। आई मयूरी मिस। इन ग्रामर वी आर गोइंग टू सी द सेकेंड चैप्टर अंडरस्टैंडिंग वर्ड्स एंड सेंटेंसेस। इन दिस चैप्टर नाउ फर्स्ट पार्ट वी विल सी टू अंडरस्टैंड द वर्ड्स। इन दैट यू आर नोइंग दैट 26 लेटर्स आर देयर। इफ द लेटर्स आर अरेंज्ड इन अ प्रॉपर वे देन ओनली इट विल डिनोट अ मीनिंगफुल वर्ड। But however, we are arranging in a wrong way, it is not a meaningful word. For that, now see here, a group of letters arranged in a proper way to denote a meaning is called a word. So what is the definition of word? A group of letters arranged in a proper way to denote a meaning is called as a word. So now we will solve some examples that are given. See, TAC, no meaning, but CAT cat, it is having the meaning. Second one, YOB, no meaning. BOY, boy. Boy is a correct word. Here you see ARC, no meaning, but CAR, car, it is a vehicle name. Next, ABG, no meaning. BAG, bag, it is having the. In this way, we had seen to arrange the letters in a proper way to denote a meaning, that is called as a word. Thank you.